need you like the desert needs the rain. I need you like the morning needs the sun. I'm desperate for you. Anybody desperate? I'm desperate for you. I'm desperate for you. I'm desperate for you. I'm desperate for you. As the deer panted after the waters, as the deer panted after the waters, so my soul thirsts for you. So my soul hungers for you. I'm glad I came here this morning. I'm glad I came here this afternoon. I came to see Jesus. I came to get strength. I came to get healing. I came to pray for my community. I come against drugs. I come against hallelujah. I come against murder. I come against suicide. I come to hell. I come against suicide. In the name of Jesus, every suicidal spirit, every murderous spirit, every massive murdering spirit, we come against it. Live in the name of Jesus. Oh, in the name of Jesus, I pray the prosperity of Africa. In the name of Jesus, I come against war. And oh God, in Israel, we speak now the blessing of God, the favor of God. Woo! Oh, have your way, have your way. You plant, hallelujah. There's gonna be some young people. He's rising up some young people that's gonna worship God. He was gonna worship God. Here we are. Here we are. Here we are worshiping you. Here we are bowing down. We bow down. Stand on your feet. Stand on your feet and give God the praise. Come on, stand up on your feet and bless him. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I've got a reason to bless him. I've got a reason to give him the glory. He's been better to me than I've been to my own self. He put food on my table. He's put clothes on my back. And I just want to say thank you. I just want to say thank you, Lord. Thank you for what you're doing in my life. Thank you for the blessings. Have anybody been blessed by God this week? Come on, just say thank you. Ah, he's been merciful. He's been kind. He's been loving. He's been loving. Woo! Glory to God. Hallelujah. I love him today. I said I love him today. I said I love him today. Come on, put your hands together and give God the glory. Come on, praise the Lord. Say, hey, no. Does he give you joy?
This feeling in my brokenness, I've got true love instead of pain. There's freedom, though you captured me. Joy instead of mourning.
I've got joy instead of mourning.
There's beauty in my brokenness.
There's beauty in my brokenness.
I've got true love instead of pain.
I've got true love.
There's freedom, though you captured me. I've got joy instead of mourning. You give me joy. Down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul.
It's
giving me joy. Down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul.
Come on, somebody, you give me joy.
There's beauty in my brokenness.
There's beauty in my brokenness.
I got you love instead of hate. There's freedom, though you captured me.
I've got joy.
I've got joy instead of mourning. And you give me joy down deep in my soul. Down deep in my soul. Down deep in my soul.
I feel your joy.
joy, cause it gives me joy.
God deep in my soul.
God deep in my soul.
God deep in my soul.
Oh, yeah.
God deep in my soul.
Come on, let your hand on me.
I've never been so free, caught in your love.
I've never been so free, caught in your
love.
More
secure, knowing your soul.
Oh, yeah.
He's free, Lord, he's freedom. His love makes me over. His love stripping me. His love refuses me. His love.
He's opened the door.
He's made ways for me. 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 When there was no money in my pocket, we made ways. He made a way. He made a way. He made a way. He made a way. From my family, he made a way.
He made a way. I'm sorry. We're moving on. Lift your hands. Make a way for me. Make a way for me this week. Open the door for me. Let there be favor found in my house. Let that sickness, let that sickness find me. Let that murder find me. Let that robbery find me. Come on, I cancel robbery. I cancel sickness in the name of Jesus. I speak blessing over your week. I declare the favor of God over your week. In the name of Jesus. You shall sleep in peace. You shall sleep in peace. There shall not be no stress in your week. In the name of Jesus. 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 Come on, lift your hands. Back up, lift your hands in the name of Jesus. And you shall find money on the ground. In the name of Jesus. You shall have no lack. In the name of Jesus, come on, say, Lord, do it for me. Do it for me. Do it for me. Bless me. Bless me. Bless me. Here I am. Anybody need a blessing? Come on, worship him. Worship him. Worship the Lord. Worship me, worship me. Worship me. We're going to the worship me, worship me. Worship the Lord, worship the Lord. Come on, open your mouth and talk to him. Come on, open your mouth and talk to him. I know you'll be able to sing the song, but open your mouth and talk to God. He's beautiful. He's mighty. He's amazing. He's amazing. He's amazing. He's amazing. You should have lost your baby, Elena. You should have lost your baby, but he's amazing. He's amazing. He's amazing. Now, the government should have your children, but God blocked it. He's amazing. They took my legitimate children. Oh! Oh! Come on, praise him. Come on, praise him. Come on, praise him. Come on,
praise. Let's get our hearts and praise in Thanksgiving. If it had not been for your love, where would I be? Come on, if it had not been for your mercy, where would I be? Come on, put some gratitude in the air. Put some gratitude in the air. Where would I be? The point of tonight is Thanksgiving. That's our whole agenda. Yeah! Come on, say it. See, where would I be? Yeah. Without your mercy, where would I be?
What would you be? What would you be today? Think about it. You should be in somebody's ear. You should be in somebody's prison.
You've been told over the past 12 months. And just see, where would I be? God, I see your hand all over my
body. To heaven, see, Lord, I'll teach you.
Where would I be? Yeah, I'm praying for whatever I need. If it wasn't for the master, if it wasn't for the sin,
what I need.
Yeah, come on, take 10 seconds, and you throw some gratitude in the air. You guys are on. You kept me. know what it means to be sustained, if you know what it means to be overwhelmed by His love, if you know what it means to be covered by His grace, if you know what it means to be covered by the blood of Jesus, why don't you raise a shout of thanks? Come on, let's raise a shout of thanks. We thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Come on, rise out of your day. Rise out of whatever conversations you've had, whatever someone said before you got here. And keep one singular focus, one single mind, and that's to say, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yeah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Come on, all the grateful people.
Let's just sing together. Come on, praise Him.
I am free.
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 I am free. Somebody shout, he'll make it good. Before you can see, lean over to somebody and tell them, say, neighbor, it's just good to see you in the house of the Lord. Come on, one more time. Say, neighbor, it's just good to see you in the house of the Lord. Now, come on, give God a big praise. Somebody shout hallelujah. Come on, one more time. Hallelujah. You may be seated in the presence of God. I believe God has a word for you in this house. Glory to God. And there's something good. Somebody shout something good. It's getting ready to happen. Somebody shout something good. It's getting ready to happen. Glory to God. And so I believe no matter what you've been going through, no matter what you've been facing, something good. Somebody shout something good. It's getting ready to happen. And the reason why I keep saying that over and over is because the Bible says I have the ability to decree and declare a thing and so shall it be established. Actually, it will say, neighbor, what are you decreeing? All right, that was loud. Say, neighbor, what are you decreeing and what are you declaring? You want a new bike?
All right.
You want a new bike? You want a bike? You want a brand new one? Do you? Oh, you don't want it. You ain't declaring it. Never mind. Let me go to somebody else. You want $1 million? You want five? Who wants $500? Tell neighbor, say, neighbor, I decree and declare. And I dare you, whenever you decree and declare, jump up and shout it in the atmosphere. Come on. Decree and declare. Can find you something. And I dare you to lift your hand and say, Lord, I decree and I declare. Whatever you decree and whenever you declare, the word says when you decree a thing and you declare a thing, so shall it be established. Say, Lord, declare my peace, establish my peace. Amen. He said, better hell. Come on, say, Lord, declare, I decree and declare, better hell. Say, Lord, establish my
glory. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Thank you. Thank you.
Over to his name. I'm alive and well because I spoke my hallelujah. He said, let the weak say I am. Let the poor say I am.
Amen.
And so I just thank God for what he's really doing. We thank God for all our visitors. Come on, give God praise. Mother, did you recognize this young man in the yellow shirt? Malcolm, stand up. That is Malcolm. He was with Sarah at the old church.
All right.
Years ago, hallelujah. And so he was at near. I was doing ministry this morning, and he was right there. And I put him in a security shirt this morning. You gonna serve the Lord, hallelujah. That shirt saved your life today, hallelujah. That shirt saved your life, glory to God. Woo, glory to God. I believe that God's getting ready to bless somebody. Woo, take it, but say, neighbor, I'm looking, I'm expecting. Things to get better. I'm looking. The word of the Lord today, we're not going to be before you long. Glory to God. Do I have my phone near? Hallelujah. And we're going to go quickly before the word of God. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
It is,
the
favor
of God,
on my life.
Amen, amen.
The favor of God on my life. Come on, look at another neighbor that was saved. Look saved. Say, neighbor,
did
you know?
Did you know?
The reason why, I look the way I look. Because I'm favored with the favor of God. He picked me out and he saved me. Say, I am favored of God. Oh, the reason why I would rather go than work. I'm sorry. Because I am favored of God. I'm favored of God. I'm sorry. But I refuse to apologize for my favor. Somebody say, what is favor? A graciousness, a beauty, a kindness received to be pleased with. Say them, say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
Is God pleased with you? Number one, point be like 3 points. Point number one, tell them, say, point number one.
Point number one.
An outcome or experience, a moment I cannot explain. That is the favor of God. I've been uniquely touched, mother, with a certain kind of graciousness. I've been uniquely marked. I've been uniquely sanctified. I've been uniquely blessed with such a kindness because he is pleased with my effort to do better. Because I'm not perfect, John. But I have an effort to do good. To them, say,
neighbor,
did you know,
God
favored you even before he was pleased? I can't explain it, John. It's an outcome. It's an experience. I can't explain. It is a moment in my life. I can't explain it. I can't express it. I can't even deny it. I can leave a job and go back to it and they'll still hire me. I can go back to a house after they put me out and go back to it. Because it's the favor of
God.
Take neighbor, say, neighbor. I thought you knew that I was God's favorite. You've been handpicked. You've been marked, mother. It's an experience. Have you ever walked into the store and they said, neighbor, I got your groceries. Don't even worry about it. Have they ever handed you money and you didn't work for it? What is this for? I didn't need it. Have you ever found money on the ground? Have you ever been in a situation where you got the opportunity before people that was more qualified than you? Say, neighbor, say, neighbor. It's because I'm favored of God. I have a kindness that some people don't have. Tell them, say, neighbor, we all have the favor of God. Yeah, we all have the favor of God. But the favor of God, mother, it comes with faith. It comes with your level to believe. How much do you believe God can work it out? I believe that favor is better than money. If you really trust God, he'll give you favor after the owner say he don't want to rent it, but God will give you
favor.
Somebody shout, favor ain't fair.
Favor
is better than money. See what I'm saying? Neighbor, I have an experience I can't explain. Why my bill was due, but it didn't turn me off. Why my light bill was overdue, and it didn't disconnect me. Tell neighbor, say, neighbor, it was the favor. Why? They overlooked everybody else. There were people for the job that was more qualified than me. But why God overlooked them and I got the opportunity? It wasn't nothing, no, it was no goodness of my own. But somebody shout favor. Yeah, I've been favored, I've been touched, I've been mocked, I've been sanctified. And I can't explain or express it, Mother. It's undoubtable, it's unlimited, and it's unbelievable. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, if I told you how much favor I had, you wouldn't believe it. But I come and tell you, it's coming into a season. Doris, you're getting ready to walk into a season where your favor is going to be undeniable, unrecognizable, uncontainable. Say, neighbor, I am getting ready to walk into favor. Number two, somebody shout point number two. Your favor is for a purpose. I'm going too fast. I want to slow down. Point number one, I'm still at an experience. John, you have labored long enough. But I hear the Holy Ghost saying you're going from labor to favor.
All right. Glory.
Tell somebody, say, neighbor. I have labored. I have worked hard. I have done it over and over again. I prayed over and over. I believe. I prayed. I did it. I went to church every Sunday. But tell your neighbor, say, neighbor. I'm going from labor to favor. I'm going from labor. You won't have to work this hard because the favor of God. Glory to God. Lift your hand and say, Lord, thank you for favoring me. But he's favored me for purpose. My purpose, my favor is for a reason. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, I'm not just favored, but my favor is for a purpose. There is a purpose in the earth that you were specially favored for. You are favored to be great. You are favored for your unique reason, Mother. You are favored that you were for such a time and a moment as this. And that's for such a time, somebody shout, as now. You've been favored with it or without the ability. You've been favored for influence, to influence many to Jesus Christ, because you are anointed to spread the gospel. So he had to favor you to make the labor easy. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, God favored this house. We didn't have to labor hard. He went from labor to...
All right.
Joseph's brother, we know they had threw him in a pit, and they had jealous of his coat. Tell your neighbor, say, Mother, take my coat.
All right.
But you can't take my favor.
Come on,
you can take the witch. You can take my wig. You can take my denture. You can take my house. You can have my car. You can have my shoes. But you still can't have my this kindness I have. This joy I have. The world didn't get it. And the world
can't take it.
Say, neighbor, say, neighbor, you can have the materialistic things, but my favor.
Yes, sir.
But my favor.
My. Woo! What a word.
Say, neighbor, you're walking in a season. You've been living in a season. You're breathing in a season. If you think it, it'll happen. Say, neighbor, say, neighbor. It's his favor I got the car I drive. It's his favor I live where I live. It's the favor of God. They wonder why they can't drive what you drive. But you don't have a unique favor. Now, you may have a favor of your own, but my favor is special. I labor for this.
Yeah.
I had to be humble. This favor, a unique kindness. Somebody say, neighbor. I'm an original. But he put his extra on my original, and it made me an ordinary. Say, neighbor, I was dry and I was plain, and he put the oil on my life. He put the favor on my life. He put the blood on my life. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, I wasn't original, but after the blood,
after the oil, after the favor, I became a courier. I became a royal priesthood. I became the righteousness of God. I'm more than a conqueror. I'm above only and not beneath. I'm the lender, not the borrower. Can you even say neighbor? The favor of God on my life is for a purpose. You got favor that's going to draw other young men. The enemy don't want you to come because I'm closer and closer. He prophesied to me. Pastor said, don't worry, your wife is coming.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Glory
to God. He going to see it before he can say it. Because the favor of
God.
Till they would say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
I think I have been favored. Till they would say, neighbor. Signs and wonders, it's all of them that believe. Tell your neighbor, I believe that in the favor of God is following me, is sleeping with me, is walking with me. Tell your neighbor, say favor.
Joseph had favor amongst his brothers. Who are you amongst in your family that the favor is greater on your life than the favor upon theirs? They are jealous of your favor. Many of you are in a church where people around you are jealous of your favor. They can't stop your favor. They can't hinder your favor. They can't block your favor. They can't stop your hustle. They can't stop your grind. Tell your neighbor, don't get mad at me. It's just my favor. Oh. Somebody in the sound of my voice, you've been favored more than your family. You'll stick out like a sore thumb. It's only the favor of God. I come and tell somebody, be of good cheer. You've been favored.
Hallelujah. My obedience is about to do an increase. Somebody say, neighbor. My obedience was because I had faith to believe. Do you have the faith to believe God? When you have faith to believe, your obedience to believe is about to produce an increase of kindness from God, an increase of graciousness from God. Lift your hands and say, Lord. Ah, come on, say, Lord. Increase. Favor over my life. Let me have an experience I can explain. Let me have on a favor that is for purpose. Let me walk in obedience that I might receive an increase of your kindness in the name of Jesus. Tell somebody, say, neighbor, I came to inform you. We're standing to our feet. I came to inform you. Ah, mother, they mistreated you. They mistreated you over the cause of the kindness over your life. The favor was special, and they wasn't mad at you. They was mad at the favor. They threw him to slavery because of his favor. But say, neighbor, say, neighbor, throw me into slavery. Talk about me. Scandalize my name. But I came. I just came to inform you. I came to inform you that it was the heartbreak that brought me to favor. It was the betrayal that's bringing me to favor. It was the letdown. It was the rejection. It was the abuse. It was the lie. So you didn't even say neighbor. It brought me to favor. You call me out my name, but you push me to the favor. I'm sorry. Woo!
Right.
Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor.
He knows me by name.
He knows me by name.
He knows me by name. Hallelujah. He gave Mary, mother, the Lord find favor with Mary. I come to tell you it's different because God said, I find favor. So because I found favor, Mary, I can give you Jesus.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Woo, they called you a hoe. But he said, I found favor. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, don't mistake my sin for my favor. Joseph could have thought she had a baby with no donator, with no sperm donator. They would have called her a hoe. But it was the favor of God. And she was pregnant with the son. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, I'm pregnant with the favor of God. It's in me. And I'm about to give birth to everything.
All right.
God.
Push.
Somebody shout push. to your obedience so it can increase the kindness over your life. I feel the favor of God. When a man finds a wife, he obtains favor. Say, neighbor, say, I've been favored.
I've been favored.
Say, I've been favored in the eyes of the Lord. I know you don't like me. You can't stand the ground I walk on. But you can't stop my favor of God will cause people that didn't like you to honor you. Tell somebody, say, neighbor, my watch out. I know you don't like me now, but my favor is so strong if you don't get too close, because I'll make my enemies my foot. We're going home. Lift your hands. Father, we thank you, Lord God, that you're causing our favor. Lift your hands high. We're causing favor to come alive. Everything that within us, let us be surrounded by the favor of God. Let there be an increase of favor. Let favor find us. Let favor follow us. Let us stick to our kind of old. Father, we pray now. You favored Noah. You favored Moses. You favored. Somebody shout, great favor. In the name of Jesus. And Father, we come against every hindrance of the enemy that will stop us from walking in our faith. Ooh, Father, we thank you that our favor is for a purpose. Show us what our purpose in the earth. Show us what and how you have favored us for. In Jesus' name. Come on, give God praise. Say, neighbor, say, neighbor, watch out, because my favor is contagious. Watch out, because my favor is going to cause you to be blessed. Everybody that's connected to me shall walk in favor. My house is favored. My car is favored. My clothes is favored. Say, neighbor, say, neighbor, it's my season to walk in favor.
Hallelujah. Come on, let's give God a hand of praise. Come on, we're walking in our favor because it comes from God, favor by God. Hallelujah. I thank God I understand some things going on in my life. It's that unique favor that God has placed up in my life. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus, we ask and bow our heads and we lift our hands and towards the pastor. We pray that God, Father God, in the name of Jesus, we ask that you would strengthen him right now in the precious name of Jesus, Lord. He's your instrument. He's been used by you. And Lord, we ask that you cover him, protect him under the precious blood, and give him strength. We speak strength to his body in the name of Jesus. From the top of his head to the sole of his feet, ha-sha-ta-ku-da-bo-sha-ta, in the name of Jesus. And we just thank you, Lord, right now, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. How many of you got God's favor? God's favor. Hallelujah. It's unique. Hallelujah. It's unique. It's for purpose. Hallelujah. And I just thank God for that word. I'm excited about that word. Favor. The favor of God. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. At this time, we're going to pick up our offering. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God, you have a penny, bring it. Whatever you have, give it up to the Lord. He knows your heart. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, I'm excited to come to church this morning. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. I come here with expectation. Hallelujah. To hear the favor of God.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Father God, we come right now giving you thanks, giving you glory, Lord, asking that you would bless this offering. Lord, give it back to us a hundredfold in Jesus' precious mighty name. Bless those that gave and bless those that had a desire to give and didn't have, Lord. You bless them, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. And thank God. Hallelujah. We are having revival Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Revival. This Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. You don't want to miss it. You want to be in the house in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and starting at 7 p.m. until, in Jesus' name, meet us here. Please, come one, come on. Invite somebody. Tell them about the great revival that's going on here at New Beginnings. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. And let us not forget about the mission board meeting Saturday, January the 28th. Hallelujah.
at 3 p.m.
Saturday.
January 28th. The 28th.
That's for all ladies.
All ladies come.
Sit down, Malcolm. All ladies stand up. Jenny, stand up. You're a lady.
Harmony,
you're a man?
You're a young lady.
All ladies, we need you here. You know?
Hi, and I'm standing.
Like another lady. Mother's going to give it to y'all. When like, during the revival. Mother have more information for y'all this week. I'm giving it all to her tonight. Amen. And so, Mother, the women's night out on February 10th. And March 10th. Somebody said February 10th.
February 10th.
Ladies night out.
Hey.
February 10th.
Ladies night out. Amen. I'm excited about it. A ladies' night out, so we're gonna make it glorious in Jesus' name. And I'm excited about what God is doing.
So the first thing is gonna be our vision board meetings. Mother Joe's gonna have
We're gonna have a vision board meeting. We're gonna put together what you want God to do for you this 2023. We're gonna write the vision, we're gonna make a plan. We're going to write it, and we're going to put it on some posters, and we're going to put it up, okay? Hallelujah. Keep us reminders. The words say, write the vision. Hallelujah. Make it plain so everybody can read it and run. I Kobo Shaka. So we can go from it, okay? 2023. We're going to write the vision, and we're going to make it plain. In Jesus' name, we're going to watch God do it. In Jesus' name.
Somebody
say
revival.
Revival.
This week.
Come on, give a hand clap of praise to mother. Don't she look good today, y'all? Come on, give mother a hand. Say, all right, mother. Favor look good on you. Come on, somebody shout favor. Amen. We thank God for Mother Joe. We thank God for what God is doing in this house. And we want to remind us that next Sunday. Somebody shout next Sunday. Next Sunday, we'll have church on next Saturday at 2 o'clock. Amen?
Amen.
Somebody shout next Saturday.
Saturday.
At 2 o'clock. We'll have church. I'll give you the details by later. But next Saturday, John gonna drive me to De Quincy on next Sunday. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. And so we're going. But we're supposed to go to a Baptist day. We won't figure that out. But anyways, we want to thank God for all that came. There's a pastor that had come here for revival for a whole week. Your mom was here. He came for a whole week. And he's being installed as pastor today. So we want to try to go and be supportive to him in Baton Rouge. Amen?
Amen.
So we're going to try to be supportive. Hopefully we're going to look at the time and see what time it is. But thank all of you for coming. Well, we will see you again when?
Wednesday night.
We're going to see you again when?
Wednesday night.
Amen. That's right. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
Yeah, Wednesday, Thursday.
Come be revived in Jesus' name. So I said you all stand, so we can be dismissed. In Jesus' name. We want to thank God for our visitor that has joined us.
Mr. Gervis.
It's a blessing to be here. Reverend Gervis.
Amen.
Reverend Gervis.
I am the third cousin of your pastor.
Amen.
I believe everyone here knows who I am. I grew up here in Ville Platte, Louisiana. I definitely know this young lady here. Jerome Gervis Williams. I remember you in the Lord and the church years and years ago. I've seen you there. Of course, this young man grew up in my best friend Lionel's house.
Yes, sir.
So I know you, and of course, I worked with you as a school teacher many years ago. So I know most of you here, not these young folks, because I wasn't there for them. But this is my little cousin, who I'm very proud of. His great-grandmother is my grandmother's sister. And so, again, some of you may know, if you don't mind me stepping out a little pastor, some of you remember this right here. You're listening to KVPI Radio in Ville Platte. Well, that was me back in the day on Saturday. Or you might have heard this one here. You're listening to C106.3. I'm Gervis Williams with Gospel Vibrations. Or the other stations I've been on, television, movies, and so on. But I had to come out on my birthday and celebrate with my pastor. would not make it past 25 because I had one kidney. Wow. I'm on dialysis now, over 14 years on dialysis. But guess what? He told me I wouldn't make it to 25. Today, I am 52 years old, and I know that God can, but when man said something, God can reverse it. If you don't believe it, a doctor said I'd be dead at 25. God said, look at him now. He's 52. So guess what? I got favor. I got favor. I got favor. God told me, go visit your cousin today. And he said, when you go visit him, tell him that that's love. And he said, it's not about the number. It's all about love.
Hey.
And guess what? When God gives you love, he's giving you what?
Favor.
I'm glad to be here. Amen. I may come in revival. Can't guarantee it, but I may come by.
Amen.
And when I do come, I'm bringing others.
Amen.
But I want you to know that this man of God is true.
Amen.
He could have stayed in California.
Yes, sir.
But he came home because he knew the need. He knew that there was a man who needed to hear a word.
Hey.
He knew there was a woman who needed to lead a church.
Wow.
Be accepted.
Woo.
Be received. Be understood.
Hey.
And would be unshackled.
Woo.
So when your pastor hit the road to California,
Woo.
He heard a voice.
Yeah.
He said, somebody's sick. Lonely.
Woo!
And 4 days,
Jesus.
He made it there. And he walked to this city.
Jesus.
Even though he was in the dirt, like Jesus was.
Ah.
And he cried out, he said, Lord,
Lord.
Has a change coming?
Yeah.
And so when he came to this sister, who was wrapped up, tied up, tangled up,
wow.
in all that other stuff,
yeah.
God allowed her to be loose
hey!
Through this man
yes.
with God's favor.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
You are all here for a reason and a purpose.
Woo!
And I got something to tell you. Better is coming.
Hey!
God bless you and I love you all.
Give God praise for him. Glory to God. Thank you for coming. Somebody shout happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
And the Lord, that word was just for you. Favor on your birthday. Come on, somebody shout favor.
Favor.
Ain't fair.
Ain't fair.
He'll bless you beyond everybody in your family. Say neighbor.
Favor.
Ain't fair. What some folks died with, you'll live past. Tell your neighbor, say neighbor. Favor. Ain't fair. Come stand, Malcolm. Say on favor. Stand right here. Come on, favor. Ain't fair. Because you're here today, the favor of God is over your life.
Amen, amen.
And I cancel every assignment of the enemy. That you shall live and not die. That you shall prosper. Glory to God.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
That's right.
I speak healing. I cancel every curse. In the name of Jesus. That it, God, that you're going to empower them so they can empower others. And we break shackles. Every satanic demon has to be a loose now. And we decree and declare the blessings over their life. And the favor of God. He stay with them in your plan.
Amen.
And we thank God for, come on, give them God praise for these young men today. I thank them for serving this house. Amen. And so we thank God for y'all. We'll be back here. Somebody shout Wednesday.
Wednesday at 7 o'clock. Let us bow ahead. Father God, we come giving you praise. We give you glory. We give you thanks, Lord God, for showing up today and showing out in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, that you have spoken favor over us. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, that you have given us favor. Hallelujah. Now we ask the Lord that you condition our hearts so that we can receive the favor of you, Lord God, and so that we can walk therein in the precious name of Jesus. And Lord, we say happy birthday to the man of God, and we thank you for him, Lord. Thank you for blessing him. Thank you for blessing his life, Lord God. Thank you for adding to his life. In spite of what the devil said,
Amen.
You have the last say so.
Amen.
So I just give you praise. We give you glory. In Jesus' name, Lord, we ask that as we leave this place, but never your presence, Lord God, that you would be with us henceforth. In Jesus' precious name. Amen.
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 session.
She's still right there by me.
Okay.
We welcome you, we welcome you, we welcome you to a place of new beginning. Good morning, how are you? This is a place to feel brand new. We're glad that you came to help us lift up Jesus' name. Stand on your feet, rock to the beat. God's spirit is here and there's liberty. Don't be shy, just lift him high. Let's worship him together. We welcome you, we welcome you, we welcome you to a place of new beginning. Come and clap your hands, come and do your dance, come and give him praise. We welcome you to a place of new beginning. We're glad that you came to help us lift up Jesus' name. I promise this place will bless your life on behalf of our pastor. We welcome you to a place of new. We welcome you. You can be renewed. We welcome you to a place